She's making a great point. Listen to this.
So let me get this straight. I can go to the grocery store and buy a pound of sliced ham in a plastic bag, a loaf of bread in a plastic bag, a gallon of milk in a plastic jug, a pack of napkins in plastic wrap, a store-made salad in a plastic tub, plastic bottles with ketchup or mustard, but they won't give me a plastic bag to carry it home in because the plastic bag is bad for the environment.